So this piece is actually a little bit of a challenge. This is the Il Lamento, or the Lament, one of the three concert etudes by Franz Liszt. And I did this for right hand only. As you probably see, I had a jersey finger injury here in my left hand, ring finger. So I challenged myself and try to do a concert etude usually performed or required to be played with both hands. But since I have done this Il Lamento for both hands, I decided to challenge myself. How would I do this piece with the left hand sacrificed? And only the right hand can play. But try to keep Liszt's style intact. It's like, this is a dry run of this. One of, like, not so famous Liszt pieces since the Transcendental Etude in F minor, but it's still a pretty romantic and dramatic etude. Sort of a little bit like a symphonic poem for piano, something like that. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.